How to unlock OSD on HPP 221. As you can see, is OSD locked on monitor.
Welcome back. In this video today, I have a monitor, HP monitor, which model is P221. So today I am show you how you can unlock OSD on this monitor. So to remove OSD lock, you have to press menu button for about 10 seconds and then you will be able to remove the OSD locked on your monitor. So just watch the video, and if it helps you, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.